Well, today I'm in London recording for the new album for Downton Abbey, and I'm just so excited to have this opportunity. It's just brilliant. Did I make the most of loving you? The composer for Downton Abbey is John Lunn, and he's just so talented. And the songs that he's putting together use the main themes from the series.
One of the difficult things about Downton Abbey is, although it's set in, like, you know, the early part of the 20th century, there's something quite modern about it. We've actually managed to make it sound quite modern, but without really using any very modern instruments. It's all piano and strings.
To make an album out of the music from the series is just a brilliant idea, and I think it really works.
In my experience, you know, actually writing words to a pre-existing tune never works very well, but actually it's worked amazingly well. I'm overjoyed with the outcome, actually. Did we make the most of what we
had? We've got the incredible Don Black writing the lyrics for this song that I'm doing today.
Mary has such a fabulous quality. She's trained and everything else, but she touches your heart, and she doesn't sing them songs, she lives them. She can tell a story, and from then on it was pretty easy, because it's a beautiful melody, and the voice is to die for, and it's got a huge, huge future, this little lady here.